City Grocery has been making cocktails in Oxford for 27 years. They were ranked as one of the best bars in the South by Garden & Gun magazine. Some locals will give City Groceries the best bar award, but not just for its drinks, also for its location.
The balcony at City Grocery Bar is something that I do every year. That's what marks spring for me.
The most popular drink here is the Old Fashioned. It has a Maker's Mark's base. About a block away, the newest Chancellor House hoped their seasonal cocktail will help people create some new Oxford traditions.
Our goal is to pretty much bring higher value to the Oxford community, higher, you know, better quality, better ambiance is what we're trying. So we create specialty cocktails based on actually per season here at the Chancellor's House.
One of the most popular picks right now is the Strawberry Moscow Mule, which is strawberry ginger ale beer mixed with vodka. No matter which bar you choose, you'll want to bring your wallet. Prices range from $8 to $12. Malia Carruthers, NewsWatch, Ole Miss.